Wow. Thank you. any spirit doesn't have system of spirits.
Where there is a faith, there is a love. Where there is love, there is a peace. Where there is peace, there is God. Where there is God, there is no need. Respected Chief Guest of today's program, our manager, Reverend Father Arun Thomas, Principal, Reverend Sister Shelley, Reverend Sisters, parents, teaching and non-teaching staff, and dear beloved children. A warm welcome to all of you, and good morning. We have gathered here to celebrate Christmas, the birthday of Jesus. This auspicious day is celebrated on the 25th December every year. Christmas Day is a festival of love and brotherhood. Jesus, through his birth, is giving us peace, joy, hope, and faith to fill our hearts. May the Christmas be a blessing to all of us and our families. On this wonderful day, I request Mr. Jagadish to present a bouquet to Reverend Father Arun Thomas, today's chief guest and our manager for today's gathering.
सामने
नहीं, वो हो जाती
है।
पूरा कवर हो रहा पूरा एकदम अच्छे आ रहे हैं
पूरा सामने लेके जाओ
आपकी आंखों में सजे हो जो भी सपने और दिल में छुपी हो जो भी अभिलाषाएं आपकी आंखों में सजे हो जो भी सपने और दिल में छुपी हो जो भी अभिलाषाएं ये क्रिसमस का पर्व उन्हें सर्च कर जाए आपके लिए हमारी यही शुभकामनाएं मैरी क्रिसमस खुशियां ही खुशियां हो चारों ओर गम का अंधेरा हो कोसों दूर यानी नित्य मंदिर का परिवार को मिले खुशियां भरपूर क्रिसमस पर बरसे नूर वी आई विश यू ऑल मैरी क्रिसमस नाउ मैं इनवाइट द चीफ गेस्ट ऑफ टुडेस फंक्शन रेवरेंड फादर टू टू एड्रेस द वेट्री
and all our students and our friends who made this day take a beautiful one by the various activities and programs. So may God bless you all. Thank you very much.
Students to rock the stage with their true dance.
हाँ वही तो मैं बोला नहीं रेडी करते नहीं ये बच्चे बहुत ज्यादा है ना उनको पहले परफेक्ट आ रही नहीं अपने स्कूल उसमें तो देखना पड़ेगा अपने को ज्यादा है ना ये ना पूरा पूरी करेंगे एक रोटेट करके ऊपर डाल देंगे
ऊपर नहीं पलटा लो ना पीछे
नहीं नहीं
ऊपर
अच्छा नहीं
दिखता पीछे पलटा
नहीं नहीं अच्छा नहीं दिखता
रोटेट करोगे तो अच्छा नहीं ना उधर सामान रखेंगे तो
सामान रख देंगे वो
हाँ
there will be no end.
Mary said unto the angel,
the angel answered and said to her,
"The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the highest will overshadow you. Therefore, that Holy One who is to be born will call the Son of God."
Mary said to
him, "Behold the maidservant of the Lord. Let it be to me according to your word."
And the angel departed from her. Joseph, after his betrothal to Joseph, before they came together, she was found with child of the Holy Spirit. When Joseph, her husband, being a just man and not wanting to make her a public example, was minded to put her away secretly. But while he thought about these things, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, saying,
"Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take to you Mary, your wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit, and she will bring forth a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins."
So all this was done that it might be fulfilled, it was spoken by the Lord to prophet, saying, "Behold, the virgin shall be with child, and bear a son, and there they shall call his name Emmanuel, God with us." Then Joseph, being aroused from sleep, did as the angel of the Lord commanded him, and took him to his wife, wise man. And he had gathered all chief priests and scribes see both together, he demanded for them, where should we go? She prayed, said unto him, in Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, and thou Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, art not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel. When Herod, he had secretly called the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared. What time does not appear? And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, go and search diligently for the young child, and when he have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also. When they had heard the king, they departed.
And the glory of the Lord shone around them.
I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger.
Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host.
Side no teacher, teacher, A side no.
Girls, not first side, second line. Second line, first. More.
Jab tab अब Thank you.
साल उसे भूल जाए, इस नए साल को गले लगाए, करते हैं अब द्वारा सर झुकाकर इस साल के सारे सपने पूरे हो आपके। नए साल की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं।
I would like to wish you a very happy new year.
As we can see, the teachers
birth. And I especially thank each and every non-teaching staff to give life for today's program. Today, also we could see how they are helping for program to be conducted. My special thanks to non-teaching staff. Finally, most important, I thank all the parents for their helping and supporting thanks to teachers and students for the solution. Here, I conclude my words with a request to all of you to have a healthy and safe life. Thank you.
We always end our program with our school anthem. So may I invite Sonal to lead the choir for school anthem.
Thank you.
sleeping here, you can see the students. After sleeping the students, you may come back to home.
Okay.